你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
He debuted in the same group as Xiao Zhan, but because he didn't want to change his career because of work, Peng Chuyue pointed out the bitterness of not being popular with idols. Being popular and not being popular has become a weight and measure in the entertainment industry. How to be confident in the face of big names is a difficult problem for idols with little reputation. On May 29, Peng Chuyue, a member of the same group who debuted with Xiao Zhan, faced Song Dandan, Xu Qi and other big names couldn't help crying in the variety show, feeling that the loneliness in life is like a shadow, and his anxiety has also made many stars start to worry faintly. Speaking of Peng Chuyue, many viewers are not familiar with it. He and Xiao Zhan made their debut together, and both became members of Long Danny's ex-Ju Youth League. Then, Xu Qi and Li Yuchun witnessed the birth of this boy group. After the draft did not become popular, Peng Chuyue, Xiao Zhan, Gu Jiacheng, etc. were all arranged by the company to star in Idols. From Superstar Academy to Oh My Emperor, teammates once appeared together. But compared to Xiao Zhan's popularity because of Chen Qingling, Gu Jiacheng has gradually become a male lead. Although Peng Chuyue starred in Xu Chunkin's Peach Blossom Luck, his influence was not as good as that of his teammates. He also participated in Creation Camp 2019, although he once felt that he would grow old if he was not crazy. Otherwise he would have to go home for a blind date. However, his performance and popularity are not bad, he was almost lucky. Failed to get the debut quota. Peng Chuyue is not a big hit, but the resources are not bad. In December 2020, the second album Float created for him was officially released. It's just that it's still limited to the more familiar with its fan crowd. But in fact, Peng Chuyue is not short of talents. As Zhou Baikang's younger brother, he graduated from Xinghai Conservatory of Music and gave a solo concert when he was still in school. However, the gap between being popular and not being popular in the entertainment industry is very obvious. Compared with Xiao Zhan's prosperous, Peng Chuyue, who has also debuted for more than 5 years, is no longer a newcomer in the entertainment industry. He also bluntly told Sumong in the variety show that before receiving the recording of the reality show, he did not have many job opportunities, so he learned baking and thought that if he could not continue to be an entertainer, just feel at ease to open a bakery. In contrast, the entertainment industry is always considered to be very profitable. The biggest dream of Peng Chuyue, who has been in the business for more than 5 years, is to make a lot of money and exchange his parents for a house. It also shows that he is not rich enough in life. As you can see in the details, he determined that he was inferior in his heart and only dared to sit in the corner in a meeting, greeted Zhang Han and ignored it, so he no longer dared to approach. Always keep a polite distance from the stars. When Song Dandan asked everyone to introduce himself and his masterpiece, his embarrassed expression was distorted, and he kept asking himself, "What have I filmed? Who am I compared with popular celebrities?" Shouts and hugs, Peng Chuyue reflects the living conditions of idols who are not read enough. In the May 29th program, Peng Chuyue couldn't help crying when he talked about his loneliness. He who proposed to run a baking project trembles a bit, saying that he wants to heal his inner loneliness and anxiety through this journey. Facing Peng Chuyue's emotional out of control, Xu Qi, who witnessed his debut, is not without distress, but just chooses to accompany him silently, thinking that she must adapt to the rhythm of the entertainment circle by herself. Song Dandan and Sumong also tried their best to let him choreograph. Everyone worked hard to make him feel his own value and excellence. Because in everyone's eyes, besides low self-esteem, Peng Chuyue has unconcealed anxiety and needs to be affirmed and protected. When the egg tarts weren't done perfectly, he was emotionally anxious. The pizza was battered, and he looked nervous. In the face of Peng Chuyue, who is constantly denying himself, there is something in Xu Qi's words that he should learn to accept failure, and Zhou, who is also a rookie, also said euphemistically, "Even if it is not perfect, as long as it is true is enough." Regarding these kind opinions, although Peng Chuyue accepted with a smile, he continued to emphasize that he was a perfectionist. He also admitted that he was very anxious and hoped that everything would be perfect. Although it's only about baking, it also reflects the mentality of idols today. With their youth, they are climbing upwards. If they fail to break through the siege, they may become out of the entertainment circle. However, red and not red are more metaphysics, which also makes him helpless and makes him fall into an emotional misunderstanding. As Shu Qi said, he is the only one who can help him. Return to Sohu to see more.